so excited to be here with my brother.
So excited.
It doesn't show we're struggling writers, actually, both of us.
Sono cresciuta nella Cina degli anni 70 e 80 in una famiglia comunista.
Io ho pensato a quell'esilio, una cosa che
if you are a refugee,
rocks his body back and forth, letting the heat rise and dissipate.
A child refugee on your own, which is one way of getting into Europe. So if you get in a plane on your own, and you cause yourself to arrive in England alone.
You end up having a one-sided conversation with Galzora, which strikes me as strange, even though I don't believe in God, something odd is going on here.